Okay, so I'm finally totally Google free, and that means almost Google free because I can't get rid of Blogger because my website is on Google's Blogger service, and I can't get rid of YouTube. As you know, I have a YouTube channel, you're watching this video on it, and I can't get rid of YouTube or Blogger, but everything else I have get rid of. I don't use anything Google anymore, so I don't use Google Search, I use DuckDuckGo, I don't use Google Maps, I use Apple Maps, for example, and I don't use any other Google service. For example, Google Calendar, no more, I use Apple Calendar. And the same with Gmail, I don't use Gmail anymore. I use Apple Mail, so my iCloud mail address is my default mail address now. So all the services that I have logged in with my Gmail account before, yes, there still is my username, my Gmail address, but I will never use Gmail to create new accounts or anything anymore. I will use Apple Mail. So Gmail, I have totally got rid of. I don't use Gmail anymore. And actually, this was much easier than you think because, for example, if you're an Apple user like me, then you can do all this very easily in your iPhone because you can switch in Safari settings to use DuckDuckGo instead of Google, for example. And you already have Apple Mail built in, you already have Apple Calendar built in, and so on. So be totally Google free is much easier to do than you think. And all the other services that you don't use anymore, stop using them and use other services. For example, the built-in Apple services. You don't need to use the Google stuff anymore. So you don't have to be tracked by Google. You don't have to have bad privacy by using Google services and so on. Use Apple services as much as you can because Apple doesn't collect any user data. They don't collect any user data at all about you. So stop using Google, start using Apple services. So this is very easily to do on an iPhone, but very, very hard to do on an Android phone. So the first step is actually to switch from Android to iPhone because you need to do that to be able to do all this. Because if you are an Android user, you can't stop using Google. Simple as that. Because you need to have a Google account, you need to have everything Google on your Android phone, even on a Samsung phone actually. And I feel so relieved, so happy to finally got rid of Google, because my goal was to be Google free by this new year. So 2019 was my goal to be totally Google free, and now I am. I don't use Google Photos anymore because I use iCloud. I use Apple's iCloud for all my images and so on. So Google Photos is no more. So I am so completely Google free as I can be because Blogger and YouTube will always be there because that's my website and channel. So I can't get rid of those two. But that's it. No other stuff. Okay? Bye.